Hey, hey, how you doing? This is Angus Fairbairn of Boss Fitness from bossfitness.net, and chances are that you've come across this video because you're searching for how to do barbell shoulder presses. So this variation that I'm going to be demonstrating within this actual video is the strict overhead press, so trying to keep your torso as rigid as possible as you press it above your head. So in this slow-mo footage, you'll see that I do have a little bit of torso sort of movement going on to try and get it back up, but this is because this is a strength set, so I'm pushing for a really nice heavy 5 reps. So the awesome thing about this exercise is that it really is a fantastic compound movement, meaning that you're going to recruit a truckload of muscle fibers through each and every rep that you do. What I encourage you to do with when you do this exercise is to really focus on looking straight ahead, because this one puts a lot of tension on your neck. So you want to make sure you're looking straight ahead, that you're tensing your glutes really nice and tight, embracing your abs so that you keep a rigid torso, and then just pressing right through and squeezing nice and strong at the top. If you found this video valuable, I'd love to hear how you found it. Just drop a like below, and if you'd like some help taking your fat loss to the next level, I'd love to see if and how I can help through my online physique coaching. So click the link in the video description, and check out my channel for more videos. See you next time.